No, I like the Uzi. We can't get through here. Whoa, holy crap! Oh my god, Nate is like a perfect human. Super smart, super strong. What can't you do? Oh, I know. Woo women. Look at how smitten Elena is with you. Yeah, he doesn't seem to be very good at that. Oh, he's dirty. Unhygienic. Not fun. Can we make it over there? Hmm. I suppose not. Okay. Oh! There's the parachute. Okay.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
Well, it's not like there's a corpse here, so I would take that as very good for now. Did you want to look at the pack? No? Okay. Oh!
Elena. What the hell is she doing?
Hello?
Buca Pinto!
Si abbaini, pizza secara.
I have no idea what they're saying.
It worked.
There he is.
Up there. Get on the gun.
Oh boy.
Not quite. Ooh. Oh. God. God. Okay, so that new gun we picked up, there's only 6 bullets. So it must be really damn good, right? Let's try it out. No one on the turret. Okay, let's try to man the turret. If we can get down there fast enough. Oh my god. Anybody else? Thank you. Thank you. Ah, that went relatively smoothly. As long as we get control of the turret. Oh, it's the same place again, so we don't really have to look through it again. We have 5 bullets. I don't know. Okay, we can keep rolling with this for now. Oh! There you go. Anything up there? No? Okay. Huh. Oh, we can't go up here. Okay. That was funny. But yeah, it seems like no stealth, which is... oh well. Oh, we only have 3 bullets for this thing. Yeah, I don't want to keep it. I need 90 bullets. I need the full 90. Oh, but can we... Wait. Can we like... Ah!
Alright.
There you go! I don't know why I couldn't combo that guy earlier though, not sure what happened. Ooh. Oh, that's the guy I killed earlier, the turret guy.
This place could use a good plumber.
Oh my. Son of a- Bitch, where did they all come from?
Oh! Using the wrong gun. Oh my god. Missing all over the place. Kate. A lot of guys around here. Okay, we need some bullets. Whew. There's probably gonna be more guys soon, so let's try to find a nice spot. Oh god. What did I just say?
How's that feel? Oh shit.
There we go. We good? No, we're not.
I see him!
Come on! Where's that guy? Oh! Never mind. Fuck! No! No! All because I wanted to melee that guy! God damn. That was the last guy too! Hey dude! I have a bullet with your name on it! Oh! No bullets. Need bullets. I should probably take the shotgun if there's more bullets for it.
Sweet.
The West is pretty nice, so I can get a one-hit kill without it being a headshot, but there's only one bullet left, so I'm gonna pass on that. Need bullets so badly. Oh! Okay, 32 is fine. Sure. No, we can't climb up. There must be a lower place that we can climb up. Like, how about... Nope. There we go. Can I do this? Water everywhere. Can we climb on the ledge here? Good. No? What did that do? Ah, okay. So now we should be able to get over here, right? No, not yet. Probably because we also have to do the same thing on the other side. There you go. Unlocking the past.
Jesus, Elena, where are you?
Mark my words, she's probably still fiddling with the camera. Trying to take all sorts of footage.
Wait a minute. What's so important about that tower?
Whoa!
Son of a bitch!
Shoot to kill! Holy crap! Come on! Oh my god! Some sort of a mechanism up there. Locked gate. How do we get anywhere? Just a storage room. Oh. Oh my god. So many guys on our tail.
This.
Does it open the gate? Hey, but we haven't looked at the tower yet. Yeah, the tower right here. Nothing? Really? Oh, I'm a little bit surprised. How can there be nothing? Oh well. Yeah, nothing. Huh. surprising enough. No one trying to shoot me. Oh, god damn it. Do you hear a noise or is it just me? I thought I heard like this faint beeping noise. God damn it! Oh, it's birds! It's birds, not beeping. Okay, we wanna go here. And then across. Now why do we want to do anything to this? I don't know. Whoa! Wow, that was really fast.
Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
Maybe the key is inside the tower? Well, now we can... What can we do now? Climb up here? We do seem to be getting a little bit higher now. Yeah, I guess we're headed towards the tower. Oh my god. Doesn't seem like there's much inside, though. You want me to jump across? Oh my god. This is bad for my heart.
Excuse me. Thank you.
All right, there you go. Oh, he just threw that guy down here. Yeesh. Talk about having respect for the dead. My god. Okay, but now we should be able to go through that door. Please, please, please tell me Elena is beyond that door.
All right.
Oh, what the heck? Is this like a prison?
The hell is she?
I don't know, but we're getting weapons, so that's not a good sign. Definitely something's gonna go down here. Okay. One bullet? Oh my god! freaking hell. This is hell. Oh no! Oh, trying to throw the grenade got me. Let's try this again. I wonder if there was someone shooting at me from above, because it kind of felt like it. Alright. Someone behind me.
See ya.
Oh my god! Reloading takes forever. Oh, that was an accident, but okay. That was also an accident. Come on. Okay? Man. Oh, there was a West right here. Probably should have shot that one too. The barrel. Okay. Oh, what? It's timed. Okay, then let me look around a little bit first. Not going this way. Can we get in there? Nope. Okay. No. But now we're stuck in here.
He's here.
Whoa! Don't let the shotgun guy get close. Shotgun guy deserves a better bullet.
That is gonna hurt you. Okay.
I just wanted to look around here. Nothing around here anyway. Oh, it's a shotgun guy. Oh, he's not dead. He's not dead. There you go. Wow, that was close. I don't need a shotgun though, so. My god.
Okay.
So many people around here. Yeah, I'll take the. I need more bullets. My aim isn't very good, so. Instead of relying on bullets that do a lot of damage, I gotta rely on more bullets that do less damage. I think my aim is getting a little bit better though, so that is a good thing. Anyone else here? Oh, finally things are quieting down again. Hey, I wonder if all these cardboard boxes were here to begin with, or are they all like the bad guys' supplies? Oh! Oh, this turret is so nice. Whew, man. Quite a ride. Oh, and now we're on the other side. Silver Tyrona pendant. Yeah, after we get out of here, all that's gonna net a lot of money. That's gonna be pretty good.
Hmm. These aren't Spanish, they're English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Oh! Damn. Okay, so now even the English are involved, back when Francis Drake was still alive. Wow.
That must be Drake's tower.
Whoa.
How'd that feel, hero?
Feels pretty good. Thanks for asking. So they must have brought, like, at least 1,000 men onto this island. The other people? I don't even remember their name anymore, but the white-haired guy who killed Sully. Cause we've been killing them, but they keep coming and coming and coming, they just don't stop. That works. There we go. Who needs stairs anyway?
Where'd she go?
I don't know. What? Oh, I completely misstepped. Okay, how are we supposed to do this? Like down here? Ah, okay. Over here, and then up here. Oh no! Oh my God. Up. There we go. Someone's gone through all of this stuff already.
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
Hey, there she is.
Watch this! Push
it! Oh crap!
Wow! What?
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, Pudo! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Nah.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, that's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard! And I have nothing to show for it!
What, you mean like because of me or someone else?
I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kujing, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
That much.
Well, come on!
Thank you. Hey! Damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks. Hang on!
After them!
Go! Go!
Oh!
Don't let them escape! I've got this!
I got it! I got this! Oh my goodness. Now we're really killing a lot of people. I can't get them. We're doing good.
Coming in from the side.
Oh my God.
Oh
fine, we're fine. Oh no. No. Elena, you focus on driving, okay? I'll get them. It's okay, I got it. You drive. Just keep driving, and I got it.
They're behind us!
Oh man, oh no. That is inappropriate, stop having fun. You're killing people. We're doing good.
Shit.
I got it. Oh.
I see it. Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am. We'll hand it over.
Well now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Come on.
Whoa.